Hello, this is Stuart from the Photomatics team, and here I'm going to show you how to set up exposure bracketing on a Nikon D850. This will let you take three photographs, each at a different exposure, when you press the shutter button. Switch the camera on, and at the rear of the camera, locate and press the Info button. On the top left of the camera, you'll find the Release Mode dial. Locate the Mode button, and over on the rear right of the camera is the Main Command dial. Press and hold down the Mode button, while at the same time roll the Main Command dial and select A for Aperture Priority. Now we're going to select the number of bracketed photos you require and choose the EV spacing between them. And for this you're going to need to locate one button and two dials. Starting on the front left of the camera, just forward of the mode dial, is a button marked BKT for bracketing. And at the rear right is the main command dial. We'll use this to select the number of exposures in your bracketed set. And on the front right, just underneath the shutter button, is the sub command dial. And we'll use this to select the EV spacing, the exposure value. Press and hold down the BKT button and, at the same time, roll the main command dial right to select three photographs. With your finger still on the BKT button, roll the sub-command dial left to select 2EV. In effect, what you've chosen are three photographs at a 2EV spacing. One photo at two stops underexposed, one photo exposed normally, and one photo two stops overexposed. A spacing of 2EV steps gives you a good exposure range with just three bracketed photographs. However, we recommend not to exceed 2EV steps as to ensure the best quality. So that you can take all three photographs just by holding your finger on the shutter button, we'll go back to the release mode dial, and this time, just forward of it, locate the lock button. Press and hold down the lock button and turn the release mode dial to read CH for continuous shooting. All you need to do now is to keep the camera still, press and hold down the shutter button until all your photos are taken.